In this video, we'll talk about how to take inputs in Python. It's very simple. All we do is use an input function. For example, here we are taking an input as a number. We are printing it, and we're also printing the data type. The catch here is when you take an input, it is always a string. So here we wanted a number, but when we use input directly, it actually takes it as a string. So to convert it into an integer is very simple. All we do is use an int function. So for example, here I am taking two numbers and I am summing them up. I have converted the numbers, each of the numbers, into an integer, and I am printing the data types. The type of int data 1 and data 2 is both int, and I am printing the sum is 25. Right? This is how you take inputs in Python. Thank you.